Honey's been stealing money, allegedly. And that's not a rhyme I ever thought I would say on this very channel where I have talked about Honey numerous times as my go-to price tracking tool and coupon finding tool.
Oof.
So come, uninstall Honey with me, won't you? Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips and app reviews. And if you've been with me for a while, you know I've talked a lot about my love of price tracking tools. And it pains me to say this, but it appears that one of my favorite price tracking tools and deal finding tools appears to be a scam. Yeah, wild. So here's what this Honey scam apparently is, how to uninstall Honey and how to delete your Honey account. Let's go. First, huge thanks to MegaLag for breaking this story. I will link to the entire MegaLag expose on YouTube that exposes this whole Honey influencer scam. And my info in this video is not based on just one YouTuber's thoughts. I've done my own research on this, as you can too. So let's break it down for you. Honey is a free browser extension that I've been using since its inception that claims to give users the best coupon codes with a single click at checkout when you're buying products online. So, you know, you don't have to scour the interwebs trying to find the best deal. Numero uno of why I loved Honey. I love me some coupon codes. But I also used Honey for its price tracking capabilities because I loved being able to tell if a deal was really a deal. Or so I thought. As it turns out, Honey is doing two rather nefarious things right under our noses. First, they are taking money from influencers. And I'm not even gonna get into all of the sponsorship deals that Honey has done with some of the world's biggest YouTubers. For me, your girl with the smaller YouTube channel, I've never been paid by Honey. I've never done a sponsorship with Honey. Though, after you hear what they've been doing, well, I'm not really sure if I should feel better about that or worse. Anyway, back to Honey taking money from influencers. Let's say you are the most loyal of subs and you click on one of my affiliate links. A thank you, by the way. Or maybe you click on an affiliate link from another YouTuber you trust. Affiliate links, as you know, are URLs with custom tracking codes that allow creators like me to refer a product and make a commission off of that sale if you purchase a product using that link. And you can usually see affiliate tracking codes up in the URLs. Well, now let's say you have Honey installed, as I did. You may have an option to apply Honey. And why wouldn't you click on apply coupon codes? Savings is my middle name. Well, it turns out whether Honey finds any valid coupon codes or not, the mere act of clicking to apply coupon codes changes the affiliate link from, say, my custom tracking code to their custom tracking code. And you and I don't notice a thing in the actual URL. That's what makes this so sneaky, is it's happening in the browser cookie. But what Honey is doing is being the literal last click, regardless of whether it's actually applying any coupon codes or not. And when they are the last click, Honey is effectively poaching affiliate commissions by replacing creator affiliate links with their own affiliate links. So think about this, regardless of who referred you to that product, Honey gets the commission because they swap out the links right before purchase. Shady, shady, shady. Now, if you're not a creator and you don't really care about affiliate links and you don't care about supporting YouTubers or your favorite creators out there, you just want to buy a product, you might be thinking,
meh, I don't really care, a link is a link.
And you might be thinking,
I don't care as long as I'm getting the best deal. What does it matter to me?
Well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but this brings me to the second thing that Honey is allegedly doing that affects all of us, creator or not. Honey decided to use their leverage, being owned by PayPal, to partner with businesses so that businesses could control which coupon codes Honey is actually feeding us, the consumers. So the business pays Honey a commission to only show us the lower coupon codes, meaning that despite claims, Honey may not actually be finding you the best deals with less clicks. They're only showing you what the partnered retailer or business wants them to show you. So there very well could be a better, higher coupon code available on the World Wide Web, but Honey may only be showing you the lowest coupon code, if any, as per their deal with the business. I.e., they could be showing you 5% off rather than 20% off. The whole idea of Honey is a lie. So not only are they not showing us the best coupon codes, the better price, but they're actively, knowingly feeding us worse coupon codes, allegedly. In the words of Stephanie Tanner, how rude. So not only is Honey swapping out affiliate links and taking creator affiliate income, strike one, but they're also, allegedly, finding us worse coupon codes. So they're lying about finding us the best deals on the internet, strike two. So what does this mean for us? What do you and I do about this? For my part, as I've said, I've never been paid by Honey. Jokes on me, I guess, because at least I could have got some money up front before being stolen from behind my back. But I've got a few videos on my channel that mention Honey, and I've even got an entire walkthrough video on my channel on how to use Honey. Because up until this point, I actually used and liked Honey. And you guys know by now, the whole vibe of my channel here is to provide you with helpful information on the tools and the products that I actually use. And I had no idea that I, along with all of you, were being scammed. If I knew that, there'd only be one video on my entire YouTube channel about Honey, and this would be the one, warning you that it's a scam and telling you not to use it. I am so sorry for telling everybody to install the Honey extension. Had I have known, I would have never recommended doing that. And doing it for so many years, nonetheless, I feel like I should have seen it coming, but alas, here we are. So for now, to rectify the situation, on my part at least, I have gone back into the depths, the bowels of my YouTube channel, and have made some changes to the videos that mention Honey. Remember, they weren't sponsored. I've cut out what I can using the YouTube editor in a way that makes the videos still coherent and make sense. But at the top of those videos, I've put a big bold disclaimer to everyone to not use Honey. I am also adding this very video as a card at the very top, the front end of those videos. And when it comes to the entire walkthrough video that I did on Honey, well, I deleted it. As much as it pained me for analytics reasons to delete a video, I canned it. I would never recommend creators delete their content, but in this case, I couldn't in good faith leave up a tutorial video for an extension that's scamming us. Like, I can't do that. So the next logical step is for you to delete your Honey account and uninstall the Honey app. So here's how to delete Honey and how to uninstall Honey. You can either head to joinhoney.com or you can click on your browser extensions and click the three-dot menu icon and select account settings. So from your Honey account settings page, regardless of how you get there, you'll just scroll down and you'll click on delete account. And deleting the Honey extension will look a little bit different depending on which browser you use. So again, I'm using Chrome here. So if you do too, you can just click on the puzzle icon to the right of your browser bar. This is how you access your extensions in Chrome. If you don't see the puzzle icon, you can click on the three-dot menu icon in the top right, hover over extensions, and click manage extensions. Either way, you want to remove the Honey extension. So if I click my puzzle piece here again, I don't even have to click on the manage extensions. I can simply find Honey in my little list of extensions here, click the three-dot menu icon to bring up more options, and then click on remove from Chrome. A pop-up appears here where I'll just click remove. In other browsers like Safari, you can do this from accessing your preferences. You'll click on extensions, find Honey, and delete it from there. And lastly, tell everyone you know not to use Honey. And if your friends are using it, send them this video or tell them to uninstall Honey immediately. So that's the Honey scam, and hopefully you've uninstalled Honey with me. And now I want to hear from you. Do you use Honey? Have you used it? Are you as shocked as I am about this whole thing? Let me and everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for more content just like this. But don't worry, not other Honey videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.